Hi guys, welcome back to another video and welcome to my channel. I just want to say thank you to all the new subscribers I have. I think I'm at 244 subscribers. I mean, to some that may not be a lot, but to me that is. So I just wanted to say thank you so much. And I guess I'm just gonna go ahead and reintroduce myself. I make lifestyle videos on here. I make all different types of content when it comes to just like what's going on in my life. I feel like that's really important when being genuine. I don't have like this target audience I'm trying to attract. It's more so if you enjoy lifestyle things, if you enjoy seeing into people's daily life, whatever they have going on, that's what I'm doing. My name is Sakari Renee. I go by Ari. So yeah, I hope you're here for it and I hope you stay for a while. Today's video is really exciting for me. You guys are going to meet my baby. I'm actually gonna go get her. She peed on the floor. I was so mad. But like, I can't be super mad. I'm trying to figure out like the balance between giving her water, because she is a Yorkie. She is tiny and her bladder is like what, this big? And if you have a small dog, you know that their bladders are really small. So I'm gonna have to do more strict training on telling her where and where not to go. And she is pretty much trained to go outside. She won't go in the house, but I think when she drinks too much water, she can't hold it. And usually we only go every 2 hours outside for her to go pee. So I'm gonna have to figure something else out for the both of us that works, because I can't take her out necessarily every 2 hours. She's gonna have to learn how to go to a specific spot and do her thing. So that's what we are going to do in the meantime. But I'm gonna go get her because she's actually in her room on punishment for peeing in the house. So you guys are gonna meet her, but let me go grab her. So this is Lexi. Lexi is, we're not sure how old she is, because the lady that rehomed her with us, she said that she was 3 years old. Isn't she a cutie? Oh my God, I love her so much, even though she literally just pissed me off. But say hi. Say hi. Say hello. Hello. So I'm gonna show you guys what's in my dog bag and like the essentials that we need for when we do this. We usually go to the dog park once a week. So today will be the day that we most likely go to the dog park. It's right next to a zoo and like this other park that's like for kids. So I'm gonna go with one of my friends, and it's cool because she can let, you know, her kids swing and just different little things like that. So we're gonna walk around like this pond and just have some fun. This is the dog bag that I have for her, and I got this from, I want to say Walmart. It's this cute little bag. You can carry it on your shoulder like so, or you can carry it crossbody this way. And this is just really easy to be able to get her treats out and like anything that I need right away. It's in here, and it's not like, I know they have like actual backpacks that you can bring, and like I guess if we were going somewhere far, if you hear her like collar, that's her drinking water. But yeah, if we were going somewhere far, obviously I'd probably get like a bigger bag to hold her stuff. But because she's such a small dog, she really doesn't need much. So this is pretty much all we have, even for like a long drive. So I'll start with like the little accessories on it, and then the smaller pockets to the bigger pockets. For the first accessory, I have this hand sanitizer. This is from Germex, but honestly, I just end up reusing this bottle and just putting hand sanitizer in it because the top comes off. So I just pump some in when I get low, and this is what I keep. Dogs, everyone knows, like dogs, they can get into some really like gross things. And so I just think it's best for me to keep hand sanitizer if I don't have like wipes or something, because when she does like play in dirt, or if I pet her and there's something on her, I want to be able to clean my hands so, you know, I can do normal things like be on my phone or whatever. So I think that's really important. Front little pocket right here, I keep treats. So I have the treats in this simple little IKEA bag. These are like a dollar IKEA for like a box of 100. And I just keep all of her little treats in here for when she does like a good job, or I just need to keep her calm or keep her busy in the car or something. I'll give her those little treats. So then we get to this pocket, which is just a front pocket right on top. Opens like this. In this pocket, it's pretty big, honestly. This pocket is pretty, it's a pretty nice size for this small little backpack, and I keep a bunch of different little things in here. So I'll go over that and I'll show you something else that I keep in there that's not in the bag right now. First thing I keep is this Guppy Pet water dispenser. This thing is so clutch. There's so many different versions of water dispensers. Obviously, you know, if you have a dog, I'm thinking about getting this other one off Amazon, but we're gonna kind of just use what we have right now. Got this one from TJ Maxx. It was very inexpensive. It was like $2 or $3, and it works perfectly fine. You want to dispense water, you open it like this and water, you like push it or squeeze it and water comes out. And then if you want to refill this, you just turn it over on the, actually it has water that just came out because I accidentally pushed it, but you would flip it over and this screws off. So you could just unscrew that, put the water in, and then go about your day. Next thing I have in here is some sunscreen. This was just something random I had put in here because sometimes when me and Terrence go walking, Terrence gets bad sunburn. So I got this really for him when we go walking, if it's really hot that day and he decides to go with us. The next thing I have in here is this leash. This is a, I wanna say a 6 foot leash, either 6 feet or 3 feet. I'm sorry, I'm really bad with math. This is a leash that it's a cheap leash that I picked up when we first got her because I wasn't sure if I needed something in the car to make sure that she didn't like, you know, that she doesn't like walk around the car or get thrown around. So I was actually going to put this around the car seat head through this loop like that and then leash her like that. But we ended up getting a seat belt, like an actual seat belt leash, so she can, you know, sit in the spot and not be flying all over the car. So this is just an extra leash, especially if I forget her leash or something happens to it, the retractable one breaks or something. I have an extra leash in here. I wouldn't really use this as a tried and true. This was a very cheap leash, but I have this just in case because you just never know. The next thing I have are some puppy pads. Next thing I have are pee pads. Now I keep these in here because sometimes if I don't, I usually keep a towel in the car, but if I don't, I don't want her to like be muddy or dirty and get it on the seats because then I have to clean the car. So I'd rather just put some of these down or a towel, and that way our seats are protected. She feels comfortable and doesn't feel like, you know, she's making a mess or anything or sitting in her own dirt necessarily. It's kind of like in the towel, so she feels a little bit more comfortable. So I have these, and these just stay in this bag. I don't take these out unless that's for that purpose because you never know. And I also use these just in case we go to a friend's house or something like that and I can't take her outside. I can just pull one of these out and hopefully, you know, she goes pee on here. And in the back part of this, I keep wipes. These are baby wipes. These are Parents' Choice Simply Basic fragrance-free wipes. And these, I know that technically you're not supposed to use these on dogs. They have like dog wipes. I do want to get some dog wipes specifically for dogs because they have things that like help with like fleas, ticks, like, you know, anything you can name of. It's like really gentle on their skin or their paws, and it's good for their fur, so, or their hair or whatever. So I do want to get some in the future, but I have 56 wipes in here, maybe a little less. The other things that I have that I keep in her dog bag but that are not in there right now are a couple of items. The first one being her harness. So I use this harness when we go on long walks or we go to the dog park, things where I want to make sure I have a lot more control of her body. This one I got from TJ Maxx and it is from the brand Gooby. This is actually a really good brand. I see this at the pet stores all the time. This is what the logo looks like, and this is what the harness looks like. It's a really good brand. I wasn't so like hip off the color, but it's fine because it's just for, you know, walking. It's not a style competition, but in my head sometimes it is. So yeah, I just have this harness. It's so cute and so small, but this is for long walks, so I have more control as to where she's going, and it's not on her collar, which, you know, that can hurt their vocal cords and their neck, and it's just not the best thing for a dog, especially when they're pulling. So I just want to make sure she's not hurting herself and I'm not hurting her, so I have that. The next thing I have is her leash. Her leash is usually with me at all times if we're going somewhere, because obviously I'm putting her on and off her leash. But if we were in the car or walking somewhere or like the dog park, I wouldn't necessarily have this. It'd probably be in her bag while she's like playing and stuff. But this is her leash, and I have a couple of little trinket items that I'll tell you guys about. This leash is a flexi leash made in Germany, but it's from Target. And it's for small dogs. This only goes out to 10 feet, which is more than enough for her, because if I give her anything else, she will go running somewhere. And I just hook this to her collar or her harness, and it works perfectly fine. It's retractable, so it gives me lots of room. And you can also stop it with a quick button, so she can't go anywhere, and you can also lock it. So I'm not even holding it anymore and can't go anywhere. What I have is her treat bag. So I got this little thing from Five and Below. It's cute. It has like little stars and stuff on it, so it's really cute. But I keep her treats in here, and this is just something easy. It's not super airtight, so I don't know how that would work, but this is just a simple little thing to give her. They're all soft treats, so they haven't gotten hard, so I don't think I'm too worried about that. But we haven't had any problems with it, so this is what I keep her treats in when we're on walks. The next thing I have is her poop bag. This is a poop bag dispenser, so it holds the poop bag so you don't have to hold it, and it's on the leash as well. I'll show you guys how you put them in there. So it's like this little paper rod that it comes on, and then there's like a little stick, and you just stick it in there. You close the top, and then you can pull out your poop bags in here. I got this from Target. I believe it was like $7. And it came with a poop bag already, which is nice. So that is what the leash looks like. But that is all. Thank you guys so much for watching. I had a good time filming this video. I hope this helps anybody who just got a puppy or a dog or looking to get one, and maybe you're just looking for some ideas of things to get. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in another video. Bye. Say bye, Lexi. Say bye.